Well, frankly, I like a lot of things about Afghanistan. The landscape is gorgeous, you know, Bamiyan province with beautiful mountains, great for hiking with, you know, snow all over the top of the mountains. You also have Bandamir National Park, these blue lakes that are stunning. I like the desert in the south, you know, Nimruz with camels. It's a really nice province. And what I like the most would be the people of Afghanistan. Their hospitality is incredible, extremely nice people. It's very friendly. My name is Francois Xavier, and I'm a traveler from Canada. I was in Pakistan last fall, in the fall of 2021, and I was exploring Pakistan, and I thought, I wonder if it's possible to visit Afghanistan now that the war is over. Maybe it's safer now to go there. So I thought, I might ask for a visa, and luckily I got the visa. Well, there was uncertainty, but there's been war for the last 4 decades in Afghanistan, so from my perspective, it was much safer to go now, when the war was finished, than to go when there were bullets flying around. And I thought it's much better for me to go now that there's no more fighting, it will be safer. I was not sure if it was possible to do the complete ring road around the country, so I tried it and I succeeded. I managed to go through different provinces all around, you know, from Kabul up to Mazar, and then in the northwest, through the Turkmenistan border up to Herat, down to Kandahar and back to Kabul. So I did the complete circle of the country and I was very pleased to meet different groups, you know, Hazaras, Pashtuns, Tajiks, Uzbeks, Aymaks, Baluchis, and a few others. I had a really, really good time meeting all people from all over Afghanistan. Well, to be honest with you, you meet people with a mix of different opinions, right? Some people have a certain opinion, others have a different one. So there's a huge variety of opinions, but frankly, I wasn't really there to discuss politics with the people. I was not interested to talk about politics. I was there to meet the people and be a traveler. And, you know, I'm not really knowledgeable on the politics of the country. I would say to other foreigners who plan to go there or who would like to visit, you know, do not be afraid or scared, you know, go and meet the people and see the reality on the ground, meet the Afghans who live there, and they'll share their stories with you and they will tell you all about their country. Well, they're very hardworking people. I mean, these people have been through 4 decades of struggles. You know, the last 4 decades have been really tough for them. And despite that, they're still optimistic. They're still hopeful for the future. They're still looking to fulfill their dreams and to work hard and build their countries. And I admire them for that. It's really respectable.